Steam engine, so it has to, it will be like.
See, I was trying to play the same line so that he can.
So? So we play the rela like a slowly from slow speed to fast speed. So and then when you play it fast, it's.
See, now you can see why he's in great demand.
So it sounds like the motion of a train. Then you have something called the ghoda puran. Sounds like a horse. So you, it has, it's like a gallop. Many things like this.
What size, what's your favorite bhajan?
For me, anything is okay. For me, all the bhajans are good.
Thank you.
scale is Sherry Akuma. Okay.
And you have to go up and down. Then you get that. I've played a lot with Shiv Kumar Sharma.
You did?
Lot. I would have done over 100 odd concerts.
Oh my gosh.
So many.
Look at this guy.
I know.
You know?
So many with him.
Oh wow. Okay, let me play. Try to play the song that he played in one of his albums. Manas of Vijay. Thank you.
Will you play one and sing one then?
He compared him with his lifestyle. Somebody asked Swami, as Satya Sai and as Shirdi Sai, they've taken two different forms. So, why is there so much difference? Like in Shirdi Sai, he was completely different walking around. Now, Swami comparatively has a little comfortable stay in life, and why is there anything for which Swami said? Swami spoke about avatars. Why in physical form God has to come? And Swami said many people are skeptical in belief. When He exists in the physical form, nobody would want to believe. But when He is not there anymore and people speak about Him, they like to believe. There is no rational. And the people are like, they don't go into logic then. In existence, people go into logic. So he said, when Rama was there,
hardly anybody knew it. He was about that.
Rama was just few people recognized him. But Rama was even punished and sent to the forest. Yeah. I mean, if he was God, nobody needs to do it. And then he mentioned about Krishna. When Rama left his physical form, there are a lot of people who died. They couldn't take it. All his devotees, all his followers. Then he said Krishna avatar is always seen as a playful person, child, a youth, playing around. And then very few recognized that he was God and he could do everything. But the story, the life story of them is today, is like, what do you say, it's the gospel. Yeah. And then Swami came to Jesus. Swami said when he was there, nobody believed in him. They even tortured him, they even crucified him. And then Swami said, now if you see, Christianity is a big thing. But when Jesus was there, nobody even wanted to believe him. One or two, a handful, could understand who he was. Then Swami said, Sati Sai is Shirdi Sai. He took the form of that because there was a lot of problems between Hindus and Muslims in that period. Mm-hmm. And if you are a Hindu, you cannot walk into the streets of Islam. And if you are an Islam person, then you cannot go into the streets of Hindu Brahmins. That was the era in which Shirdi Sai was there. So he took a form where he could go into every street, go to every household, talk to them. And then he said that the best was to be like that. Try to be like an important person, you know, taking alms for food, but then spread the message of love, spread the message that whatever he wanted. And today Shirdi Sai avatar is the biggest avatar. Like people are like, you know, Shirdi Sai means people who don't know Sati Sai also worship Shirdi Sai, but people don't accept him. And he said Sati Sai is the only avatar where there is so many people who has followed him in his avatarhood. And Puttaparthi will become the pilgrimage center of the world in the years to come. And he said, you are all counting only my lifespan, but this life and the message will be forever. So he said, avatar work is not during their period, it's much after their existence. So even if, so it's so, Swami was so correct. Take Jesus for example. When he existed, nobody bothered about it. Nobody wanted to accept.
Only those 12 apostles were going with him.
It's nothing.
It's nothing.
Nothing.
Yeah.
And then they even crucified him publicly. If he was God, he could have always said no. He could do miracles, but it's not that. The purpose of the human form is not for them. Swami see, for example, his last few days. Many people think, why? Why didn't he get up? It's today's world thinking. All of us want miracles. All of us want to see something. Actually, we are not trying to, you know, it's not that he needs to prove himself. We are trying to actually question our faith. We are not so faithful that we want him to do more and more or wake up from... Yes, that's because we want to satisfy ourselves. But for Swami, it is not necessary. And so many such big people have left their mortal coil only after suffering. Just to let us all know, don't be attached to the body, it's beyond that. And Swami is never attached to his physical form.